Will you take Carl to be your husband?
Come on. You're killing me here.
No.
Be a shame for Mummy to go to prison again, won't it?
You better tell me what you've done with it before I start putting on some serious pressure. Ah!
No! Carl, that's enough!
It's me you should be hitting!
Cameron!
I killed Paul.
Pardon?
This had better be a wind-up. This is about Chaz. As far as I'm concerned, you're collateral damage. You're gonna die a very lonely man, Carl.
Fighting off all those girls, if you were single, how would you cope?
Well, it'd be tough. I want my money.
I need to borrow some money. 200 quid.
200?
All I want is my money!
No, what you want, Carl, is revenge!
Yeah, you're right. And I'm gonna get it!
I deserve an answer!
It'd be a disaster!
Why?!
Because I don't love you!
Daddy, I'm falling for a monster.
Who do you think you are?
I'm his wife, love.
Somehow he's scaring me today.
I killed Dad!
I'm gonna hate myself in the morning.
I hate myself all the time.
It was a random act of violence.
I mean, I like to think that I'm a nice guy.